I thought we worked hard to try to come back. We just can't make dumb plays. Like when we get the ball back, we can't foul. We can't turn the ball over. We just gotta. I mean, give them credit. They played a really good game.
We kind of got dominated tonight, especially in the first half. I thought Weber State really, really played well. They deserve all the credit. They're a really good basketball team, and we're quite a ways away from being a very good basketball team. I mean, the way they shot the ball in the first half was amazing, and Bamforth has an unbelievable night. You know, they only have eight two-point goals, so the three-point shooting, which was our number one key defensively, and obviously we didn't get it done. We've got a lot of leaks right now that we got to get plugged up before we're going to be very good. That's what the preseason's about. We knew that was going to be the case. Our guys got a lesson of going on the road and what it's like, and when you play a good team and you don't play very well, you're going to get it handed to you. And I thought Weber was really good tonight.